not. There is love, there is love. That is what we have supposed to study all these 4 years. As St. Pope Francis was here divine. You would remember, for example, statements of his that like this, should know how to love first before studying dogma. Dogma, ganyan, hindi naman ganyan ang mahal. We have to learn first mercy, maawa, before you study morals. Right, mercy. And compassion before you study law. That's my common doon. Kaya kumaway na ko, pinasaway lahat, masaya yung mga buo. Lalo na sa adult, sign up. Sige na lang. Because I know how to love. One day, I was ordained in 1976. Part of my formation was CICM. Until my reverse, and Father Kurtz, the prefect, told me, hindi ka bagay missionary, mukha mo palang, you're not meant to be a show sister. Tapos nang gating parents. So I left and joined the Jesuits instead. Anyway, one of my first jobs was to be a professor there in San Pablo Seminary in Baguio. Because in Bristol came, so I was so happy because I'm back in Baguio, where I spent about 6 years of my young life. And I became also a chaplain of the grade schools around there called Mary Knoll Grade School. One of my jobs was to prepare first communicants. The first mass that I prepared, I had to give a talk before the day, or the day before they would receive communion. They would come to the beautiful chapel of the sisters.
Emperoso Churchill D. Galing Chris Benedict B.
Oh. face the challenges that life has offered us. With unity and pride, we reach the shining star.